off radar. I don't see any chutes.
Nice shooting, boss.
Oh, what? Monarch's boss now?
You look down there and tell me Viking's alive.
I'll tell you myself, Miss London.
Crap!
Hold on, clearing up the signal. I recognize this pattern.
This is Assassin 1 to all surviving units. Cease radio silence.
Good God, you were playing possum?
You don't get my job that easy, Dominic. All survivors, saddle up and get airborne. We want above this go rodeo as soon as possible.
Any of the circus survive?
Yeah, one plane. We're gonna get a head count soon. Why?
Load up the stuff in our barracks, sir. It's the least you can do for us after saving your asses.
Fair enough, Hitman 3. The runway seems intact. Get down here and fuel up. I think we've about overstayed our welcome.
What are we gonna do now? We're dead men. We're dead! The entire Bounty Hunters Guild is gonna be right up our ass the second we're in any airspace that's not here.
We'll figure out something. Let's just get down to the boss and see what we've got.
Sicario, I'm glad I've caught you. You better not be leaving.
I don't think we're staying, if that's what you want.
You have a contract to complete. I'll switch your IFF to hostile real quick, Flyboy. Don't test me.
Wait. I want to tell you something in person. Please, just hear me out. Stick around for 5 minutes, I beg you.
Dust, Mother, I don't like where this is going.
We've had a really, really bad day, Stardust. You'd be making a big mistake if you told us to stay. You know that?
Listen to the lady. She's got rank on you, if you remember who she is.
Quite frankly, Major Lund, I don't give a damn who you are. And I understand. You don't want to be here. That's as true today as it was when you, Hitman, left Cascadia the first time, right?
You don't know a lick about us.
You're on our right out of here. Either pay to come with us or go. Whatever you do, don't waste our time.
If I may make Cascadia's case. You're still contracted to Cascadia, Sicario. You have a bargain to fulfill, and quite frankly, you're worth more to us now than ever.
Look outside. You think there's a Cascadia left?
It looks worse than it is, promise. My countrymen are scattering to safe zones to shelter in place. We'll return soon enough after this hell passes. When we do, we'll need your help.
Me and my soldiers don't fight losing wars.
This war will not be lost. Not with all of you still remaining.
All of us? What do you mean? Sicario has been nearly wiped.
Perhaps. But for a man of your boss's particular persuasion, Cascadia will offer you this to rebuild.
There's nothing you can offer to get me to die for a lost cause. The Earth itself opened up to fight you. Don't you understand that? Jesus Christ.
Is that enough? Is that everything you want?
A mission?
Orders, and what you need to carry it out. Go to the periphery and bring back everyone who can fight beneath your banner. For all Cascadia knows, you can just take this and run away with it, never to return. But we put our trust in you to come back with the cavalry. If not, well, I guess you'll just be the low-life mercenary that turned away when history needed him most.
You really are that desperate, aren't you? We'll see.
We won't. We have targets on the back of our head. People will come hunting us. I don't care what Kaiser does, because it doesn't involve us.
You three are our best pilots. Cascadia will protect you when this war has ended.
You're a fool for even trying to promise that. We aren't for sale. We're leaving. Go ahead and lose this war. This is your grave. Lie in it.
And you think running will be any better for you? The Federation has got your number. And as far as I can tell, Cascadia is the only shot all of you have for living out the rest of your lives.
Send them for all I care. We're dead men walking.
Damn it, listen to yourself, woman! You Even if me and Monarch let you carry out this death wish of yours, we'll still be caught up with it. Stardust here, at least it sounds like he has an alternative.
Correct.
What's that?
Why don't you take a look first, Commander Franken?
What the hell? That's... It's not for me.
Come on, man, what is it?
Take a look for yourselves.
Is that what I think it is? Oh, shit.
You pull through for us, I will give you more than your freedoms, your lives. It'll be like as if the last 20 years never happened for you. You can have your new start, or continue your life as it is, right now. But this, it'll let you do that. You'll be free. You can do whatever you want. Cascadia owes you to have this.
This deal. If we make it, if you give us this, nothing goes back to normal.
It's better than nothing. Hell, a whole lot better than nothing. Galaxy, you stick around with Hitman. They'll need you. I'll go out of country for a bit. Gather up an army.
Aw, come on! What the hell? Why do I get to stay?
Because I own you still. That and you'll do more good here as I go recruit.
You'll stay in country. Continue the fight. Keep us above ground.
Well, we'll need a base for that. Rose Dower is about to be swallowed.
We're working on it. Options are slim at the moment, but...
There's a highway that never got the funds it needed out by the Daner Valleys. My dad saw to that. I know how Cascadian infrastructure bills work. This section should still be there.
Aye. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Lead the way?
You're still full of surprises, Peter.
I aim to entertain.
Well, that's it then. Hitman, I'll be seeing you.
Hitman, find your place and stand by. If those highways, you say, are good, we'll be sending more pilots your way to support. When the orders come down, you better be up to it.
Got some interesting airmail. Looks like we've got a mission lined up.
Among the first of the Independence Force assets which we were able to recover outright from the geothermal disaster were the partisan scout units, woods people and rangers from our park services who were no stranger to dangerous terrain. When combined with natives from the Dustlands or volunteers from our south, we've had ample ability to scout out scattered Federation forces still recovering. Facilities and bases that were built out of range of any notable geothermal hotspots have become rallying points for the Federation. And as our partisan scouts have observed, the largest one in this immediate region is at the historic Bright Fortress and Weather Facility. Tactically, in the early stages of the war, this installation was of marginal importance, often being used as a secondary base for damaged aircraft to land at and to bounce signals from the now disabled Solana Comm Facility. Its location in a relative geothermal safe zone, however, has made it a new rallying point for the surviving Federation forces in this area. On-the-ground intel has denoted that these forces are gearing up to renew the offensive in this area, and if they do, the Federation would have started the momentum first on reigniting this war. Hitman team, you are to lead our surviving Allied pilots on a tactical strike on this facility, denying the Federation the first move.
So that's it, huh? Business as usual? They fly out a letter and we're going back out.
Better than sitting on concrete all day. What are you complaining about anyway? At least you're getting paid for it.
Your planes are good. Munitions and fuel all set. Hitman team, it's your call to go up.
Your go. And now he's my scope of your separation.
destroyed. Monarch, good luck. Hitman 1 within gun range.
Whatever, just come back to the highway.
The operation was a success. Federation forces in this area have been scattered and rendered no factor. If not the elements, then our secondary forces, when they sweep through, will deal with any who remain. In parallel with this mission, several other organized IF forces launched similar attacks on unprepared Federation units. With this kickoff, we can chase the Federation back into Presidia, and hopefully off of Cascadia forever. The Federation is disorganized, on the retreat. They know what we've been through, and unlike them, we will not make their mistakes. Hitman team, stand by.
Scott Dombrowskis transmitting from the University of Presidia with an update on the geothermal activity that has wrecked our nation. As we've learned, the Ring of Fire as a whole has erupted in varying degrees of disaster throughout, so we Cascadians alone are not bearing the sole brunt of this reprise of the calamity. That being said, as we are at the epicenter, we have had the worst of it. That time is over now. Cordium reactivity is down to normal ambient levels in all but the most concentrated areas, and so we can expect the cessation of geothermal storms and tectonic disturbances. I advise high caution to any who would dare move from shelter or travel in affected areas, but for the most part, the natural dangers that remain will be a great deal less of an issue compared to the destructive effects from the loss of infrastructure and ongoing wildfires. However, rest assured, it's not going to get any worse.
Well, that's the word from the professor himself. Hitman, the damage this disaster did on us is not to be understated, especially on our Air Force. We're not the only ones operating out of a highway right now, and we're lucky. You're not even a full squadron. That being said, you're the most combat capable right now, and in order to rectify that, we're returning to Prospero. With as big as it is, even while damaged, it'll still serve as the best operating base for the final operations.
We've been able to get in contact with surviving scouts in order to scope out Prospero, and as far as we can tell, it is now abandoned ever since this calamity took hold. With residual effects subsiding, now is the time to pick up where we left off. Hitman team, move into the airspace above Prospero and maintain air superiority as we move manpower and equipment in. Initial recon denotes that there is nothing in the way of any Federation ground forces in the surrounding areas or on site. So the biggest threat will come from the air. Equip your planes appropriately. Wheels up in the hour.
Eyes on. It's quiet.
It'll show you pretty. Stardust, you better read.
Affirmative. We'll be moving personnel by helicopter and cargo plane shortly. Hitman, remain on station.
Hitman team, we've got some Fed-tagged IFFs around. Patrol forces mostly. pushing from bearing 000. Hitman team, intercept.
Engage. I have units in the area marked in a position to help you out.
finally moved into Prospero, and the thermal activity within hotspots in Cascadia is subsiding. By not letting up the pressure, and by taking our land back even during Cascadia's darkest hours, we have now taken back the initiative, the offensive, and soon enough, our country. Federation forces throughout the country are retreating off coast, congregating in Presidia. This means that they'll have their final stand on this continent in our capital city. Hitman team, stand by. The time is nearly upon us. Presidia is on the horizon, and the Federation is cornered like a rat in Cascadia. This is their final beast, and they are desperately trying to keep it fed.
The Independence Force is preparing for one last naval engagement before the siege of Presidia begins. For months, ever since the lockdown on aerial cargo and commerce, the Federation military in the region has used Presidian ports to assist its supply train. This only increased when Prospero was lost and the geothermal fractures were reignited. Our fleet, along with Eminent Domain, has tried its best to plug all the holes in our own blockade. However, the Federation has brute-forced their way into having a line. The naval convoy is the Federation's only lifeline left. Once it is severed, we can choke out the considerable defenses of Presidia. However, there is also another objective to this. In Presidia's main naval harbor is the Federation's first naval battle group. Its concentration within the harbor currently represents the strongest component of Presidia's defenses. Ever since the war started, they have not moved from their position in order to reinforce the city. We intend to change that. By taking out these vital convoys, we anticipate that this fleet will have to respond in order to keep Presidia from being trapped. Independence Force naval elements not already predisposed are being rerouted to just outside of Presidian waters to throw themselves upon the naval blockade. Its destruction, the immediate replacement with our own blockade, and then the removal of the Federation's own naval force is paramount in winning this war. Support our naval forces in sinking the Federation Navy. Victory here means we save a lot of lives when the final push comes.
All ships
rifles into convoys while you've got ammo at your disposal. If you take those down, you're gonna have a lot less coming back up at you.
Thank you.
have your back, boss.
The noose is beginning to tighten, and the Federation will need some time if they are at all able to rally forces in order to break our blockade. It is in this time that we will reclaim Presidia. With our reinforcements having arrived, and with you at the helm, Hitman, victory is assured.
Hitman, Galaxy, glad to see you're still kicking. This last month abroad has been really, really interesting. Long story short, a good part of the world is knowing where the wind is blowing, and I've got myself an army no one has ever seen before. Mercenaries, freedom fighters, maybe a secret proxy squadron or two from anti-Federation powers. But hey, we're all in it together now. Refit and reload. We'll get back to it soon enough.
We're gonna let the blockade stew for as long as we can as invasion preparations are set. But we've gotta move fast on the capital, or they'll be too entrenched. Hitman team, stand by. May the Dust Mother see us through.
I brought everyone I could find. Every freedom fighter, every war junkie, every soldier of fortune. Throughout the world, Cascadia has become a beacon of rebellion against the Federation. And for that, I have gathered an army. They're no Sicario, but it's the best we've got. And the Rebels will take everything they can. At first, when taking this job, I thought it was only business. That I could find my glory here. But after all they've done, what they did to us, to Sicario, only blood will pay for this contract now.
We intended to keep the blockade going for at least a month to drain the Federation defenders, but circumstances have forced our hand. We are moving on Presidia today.
Listen up. This is it.
With the supply lines cut and the blockade holding against any reinforcements, Presidia is the final Federation stronghold in Cascadia. Once it falls, Cascadia will be liberated. The city has been deeply entrenched against both land and air attacks. The firepower which exists there now is the sum of any units that has survived this long into the war. With no way out, their only chance at survival is to fight. We intend to meet them and then end them outright. The operation to take back Presidia will be separated into four cardinal parts: land, air, sea, and endgame. All combat operational ground forces will be pushing into Presidia from inland, surrounding the enemy forces. From there, they will start dismantling the resistance and taking control of the city. At sea, the eminent domain will be moving in toward the shore to provide gunnery support and wipe out the remaining naval defenders. Overhead, the last of the Federation air power in country will be out trying to inflict as much damage on the IF as possible. Once these factors are accounted for and our forces are in position, the final phase will commence. We will start moving into the city toward the port to wipe out the Federation from Cascadia once and for all. Hitman team, you are among our most veteran elements among the Independence Force. You will be our spearhead. It is by your attacks that the offensive will conduct itself. Choose which element of the battle you want to take on and in what order. We're still trying to gather last-minute reinforcements ourselves, and scavenging what the Federation has left behind. But without your support, it will not be enough. We don't know how this battle will be won, but it ends in the complete and utter devastation of either us or them. Cascadia is our home, and Presidia is its heart. The flag that flies over it at the end will decide all of our fates.
Engaging!
tracking.
Thank you.
locked on.
Makes their exit.